Hey, be careful, buddy.
Jesus, what's wrong with you?
Goddamn crazies think they own this town.
Hi. Oh, fuck. Jordy, who are they?
Well, they live here.
What happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So about this problem.
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there, I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem, let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor, let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody's paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk. And one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. You kinda need him.
You think?
Thank you.
got you, man.
Enjoy yourself a little less.
Choose a job you love, and you never have to work a day in your life. He's all yours.
Hold on. Hold on. Stop.
Who's assigned to the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. As a family.
What are you doing?
I'm asking how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once, family man. Yeah, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
Yeah, and there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right, all right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
He says I want him. Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, there's more fixers incoming.
Bad.
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
There he is, I got him.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
got a gun.
Hard way, huh?
You know me.
I know you need to get moving.
Call me back. Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah. Some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name. Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah. I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow. She's got a serious digital footprint. Okay. This morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right. I'll call you when I'm there. I may need more help.
Doesn't work that way.
No, listen, they can do that nowadays. Thank you.
great. I got a fixer on my tail. Need him gone before I do anything else.
What's the rush?
Are you angry over the vigilante? You're not alone. A recent WKZ opinion poll shows that a majority of people disapprove of the vigilante's actions, and police are pleased with the new trend. Sergeant David Walt explains, in a world now fueled by social media, a vigilante is an especially dangerous character. We don't want to see any Me Too spring up, because we'll most likely see them locked up or on a morgue slab. This man is anything but a hero.
get out.
Bo!